What's going on, guys? It's your man, C.J.C, straight from the 305 Miami-Dade County. If you're first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. So make sure you tell me, oh, YouTube, boy, what we doing, though? Cheers. Welcome back to our channel, guys. It's your host, Smoke Smoke, it's your dumbass Smoke, C.J.C. And we back with another reaction video, and you're gonna love it. Today, I reacted to Olivia Rodrigo, Bad Idea, right? Like, she's asking us if it's a bad idea. But y'all already know, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. Comment in the section what y'all want me to react to next. If y'all support me, I'm open to it. If not, I'm ignore y'all. But we ain't gonna waste any more time. Olivia Rodrigo, Bad Idea, right? Let's get it. All right. They just have a crazy party.
I've heard from you in a couple of months, but I'm out right now and I'm all fucked up. And you're calling my phone, you're all alone, and I'm sensing some undertone. And I'm right here with all my friends, but you're sending me your new address. And I know we're done, I know we're through. But God, when I look at you, my brain goes, oh, can't hear myself, I cannot hear myself. I should probably not.
Like, yeah, like, when you're in a crazy party and then you're like somewhere that you're not usually at or having a good time and things like that, like, your brain's like, what the hell are these people doing? What are these drunk people doing? Like, am I in the right place? Like, is this somewhere I should be? Like, what the hell should I be doing? Like, am I comfortable enough and things like that? Like, it's so many things that you basically ask yourself when you're in an unfamiliar territory and things like that. So she's at a party and her brain's like, oh, things like that. Or she could be drunk, like, you feel me? We don't even know. But we're just saying about, like, what she's saying and what she's assuming. It's more like, I'm at this crazy party, get people going nuts, making out, all these things. And I'm just like, wow. You get what I mean? Back to it.
Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight, it's a bad idea, right? Seeing you tonight. Fuck it, it's fine. Yes, I know that he's my ex, but can't do me what we connect. I only see him as a friend. The biggest lie I ever said. Oh, yes, I know that he's my ex, but can't do me what we connect. Now I'm getting in the car, wrecking all my plans. I know I should stop. Repeat that, Jimmy.
I'll be there soon.
Like she said, I know he's my ex, and I know it's crazy to call him and basically try to reconnect with him and try to basically get back with him. But people reconnect, right? Like, it's a possibility that we might work out. It's a possibility that the second time around, he might act right or she might act right. Like, at first, I used to not give, like, believe in second chances, but me in my situation now, like, there's this girl I was talking to, and miscommunication cost us what could have been special, and it's basically, like, I'm saying, like, bro, people should learn how to give people, like, second chances if that person is worth the second chance, if you get what I mean. Like, some people, you could tell that they didn't even care at all, and they really didn't give a F, but then there's others that you're saying to yourself, they probably just needed guidance or basically need help, or it was their fault they did that, or miscommunication or something cost us a special relationship. So maybe I should give them a second chance. Always give a second chance to those who deserve it. Those who don't, then you get what I mean. So yeah, like, I don't know why she's not reaching out to me. But that's not the story, but let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers this time.
Yeah, like, F it, it's fine. Like, I might as well see you. Like, let's see what happens. Let's see if something special could happen. So my brain's going, oh, my friend's like, not again. Like, are you really going to give him a chance? Like, is this really happening? This is crazy. There's so much thing that's going on, but you're saying to yourself, why not? Let's see what happens. Let's see if it's a possibility. It can't get worse than what's going on right now in my life. Like, if nothing's going on, if I'm, like, still single, my life's a wreck, how worse can he make it? You feel me? Or she make it? So, basically, maybe giving the chance or making him come through, who knows? You feel me, though? Like, you could have that reconnection, you feel me? That special je ne sais quoi, feeling me, though? Just tripped and fell into his bed. Really? Really? What a song. That was Olivia Rodrigo, Bad Idea, right? Hope y'all all enjoy it. Y'all know I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. It's your man, C.J.C. And I'm out. Be breezy. Most these niggas ain't trying to see you win, and I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind through these cars.